Richard Horvitz, the voice of Alpha 5, Billy and Mandy, and Invader Zim, and how many other things?
I don't know. According to IMDb, it's over 100.
Do you have a favorite voice?
Yes, my own.
Is it very close?
Very close, yes.
And where did the
I come
from?
You know, Alpha 5 is a woman in the costume, and the robot has hips. So when Alpha would walk, she would wiggle. So we needed something to cover that walk. We came up with I.
Do you have a favorite Power Rangers ones?
Yeah, I like I. Zordon, the Power Rangers are in trouble.
What are your current voice projects?
Well, I'm doing Chaos in the video game Skylanders. I'm doing a bunch of voices in the new version of Shaker Band Broken Age.
Is there any voice you thought that would be really hard to voice?
Well, you know, Zim was hard because she's very guessing.
That's a singular
task. And Billy was tough because I
was singing. You had a panel today and yesterday.
They're great. Because my friend Ricky Simons, who plays her, joined me on this panel. He helped us do well.
And what's one of your favorite cartoons that you watched twice?
The number one is Sweet Racer.
Here's some of your
You know, I like the people I work with. I like Billy West, Rob Paulson, Nicky Simon. Just a lot of people I work with.
And last night, how's the film game here? Were you out of your nerves for Gast?
Strange.
Here's your own stories, memories.
Some.
Anything funny in the process?
Not really, because we were losing that chance. Yeah, we just kind of learned that he was dead. Do our next event. That was it. The drive up there was interesting. We had to go to the next scene.
Oh, so you actually can go get a light girl on the actor's stage?
Not too much at all. That was all a picture. We were already on screen.
Yeah, thank you.
Nice. Thank you.